When his family became homeless and were no longer able to care for him, Jupiter was brought to the shelter. With an arrival date of June 22nd, the 2-year-old Pit Mix is one of our longest residents. Despite his long stay, Jupiter's spirits remain high. He loves meeting new friends, both human and canine, and has done extremely well in puppy playgroups and at shelter events. Jupiter is a very energetic dog who would do best with an active family. He is easy to train and already knows sit, down, and paw. Visit Jupiter at Frederick County Animal Control and Pet Adoption Center, 1832 Rosemont Avenue.